position. Is one perfect. The Kiriko could maybe heal me instead of trying to DPS. You know, whatever. Weird. The RGB on my PC, which I keep completely off. Because not really my style anymore. It's turning on and off, which is quite distracting. I keep turning my head. Because, you know, I sent something in the corner of my eye. It's just nothing. That is a bit annoying, but I'll manage. Right, where is the rest of our team? Here you go. Sure, I'll stay on points. Oh, the mercy is one. Gotta steer clear of the Orisa spears because I don't think I can use shift on them. They might knock me out of it. Okay, mercy is one. If we come on, I managed to get her low, but never to finish her off, which is annoying. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Oh yeah, I did forget to mention. I'm gonna be doing a Q&A for the 1,000 subscriber milestone. I haven't really had the energy to start on it just yet because I've had quite a bit of, you know, everything else that I need to do. And I plan on, you know, putting a bit more effort into it than to these. Shield drop was very dumb. I gotta have it available for, you know, to dodge the knives. Now we should focus on the mercy, but it is difficult. Is down. I'm not sure. No, there, and I'm still here. Is she? I don't know where she was. How did I think? Okay, I kind of just followed the bullet trail, and it looked like for a second that she would have been where I looked first, but no, she was in the opposite direction. That was a bit of a goof on my end. Right, but who would I even play in this situation? I mean, with Orisa, I would be able to kinda negate the effect, or like the knife pull, which would be quite helpful. So the sleeps would be ineffective. Oh well, not ineffective, but less effective. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna go. If there aren't any better choices, actually, I could go Ramadra. Why not? I think it might be in the meta at the moment. Granted, I'm not the best at him, but you know, I'm good enough. And my vortex would be helpful to keeping the Mercy on the ground. We're just gonna make sure no one backups now, cause yeah, we have the Ash. To warn us if that happens, but switch to Winston, which shouldn't be a problem because my pummel mode actually allows me to shoot through his shields. What achievement did I get? Incomparable pain. I must definitely have that one on my main, but just gonna ult as well. Where did the Mercy go? Or is she dead? No, I think she... yeah, she escaped with... I assume the Ash. Must be. Oh, no, she didn't. Perfect. She's staggered herself, which means that it takes a bit longer for them. Okay, I don't know what that was about. That was a pretty weird play from our brig. Also just punch through Ryan's shield, which is really effective. I don't know why he switched to Ryan. Considering how effective